Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for a future gold medal winner. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the very best exports out of Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, she is a leader. Ladies and gentlemen, she is an antidote icon of Pijotka Sagatati. Make some noise. Parents, friends, friends.
And the winner is...
You're live from the incubator, Lagos, Nigeria. It is the City Sports School Sports and Leadership Awards ceremony,
and we'll be celebrating 25 phenomenal stars.
So this event is meant to congratulate and recognize the leadership qualities in our students.
Very appreciated, and I also feel very disciplined because it took me a very long time to be able to get here.
Yeah, we got that rock and roll, that rhythm and blues. Yeah, yeah. I'm never blue if I.
That's unique, and I'm happy this is the second time at least that we've been here, and I think it sets a tone for the children, and sets a tone for the industry at large, and I think it's a unique thing that City Sports is doing.
It's also meant to improve or to encourage those who were not recognized today. And so they start to know that, okay, these are the things I need to do for me to be celebrated, for me to be recognized and things like that. So I've seen improvement. So that's what it has taught me. I've seen improvement. I've seen people wanting to be the next leader of the year. You know, and I've seen their behaviors change, their characters change just because they want to try to be the ones that will receive the awards today. So that for me is fulfillment because everybody is trying and everybody is moving forward.
I see that he's passionate and he's good in it. I look for a good place that he can develop his talents. And that's why I brought him here.
All right, so Emmanuel, talk to me. Why football? Why football?
Because I love it.
So who's your favorite player of all time?
Lionel Messi.
Thank God, finally, someone says Messi on this red carpet. I've been asking everybody for their favorite player and everybody has been mentioning Ronaldo.
It's really cool. And like, yeah, I hope I win something. Yeah.
What has this school taught you so far?
Discipline, communication, and teamwork.
Yes, I'm very excited to be here.
Okay.
It's a great thing. Looking at the atmosphere, everybody feeling relaxed. Some of the players didn't even recognize me because they see me in joggers all the time, my face cap,
so
and all like that.
You look good and stunning this evening. It's great of that.
So are you. Thank you.
I'm playing basketball.
You play basketball. How do you feel about? Do you think you'll get an award tonight?
I'm likely thinking I'll get a medal.
You're thinking?
I'm likely thinking I'll get a medal.
Okay,
but if I don't, I'm supporting that I'll still do better next time.
Yeah, you see, the thing is, if you don't start doing these things now, you won't see the results in 10 years' time, 5, 7 years' time. So the best time is now. And so what Shola is doing is extremely important. I wish there were more Sholas all over the country, but unfortunately...
Go. She loves. I'm a man. I want to impress. Loving you, they make me forget.